Oh, that smells lovely. Probably time I emptied it.
I get for sparing you. No manners. Guess this is the vineyard. Straight ahead. There you are. Let's see what you've gotten yourself into this time, Marcos.
Boss, I keep telling you, you can't do that.
Why? It's my farm. I can plant what I want.
The grapes will die here. All of them.
You have to forget what you know about the past, my friend. Together, we will revolutionize winemaking. Believe me, you will look back on this day and... Alexios, thank the gods! Phoebe found you in time.
About grapes.
I can still hear you! I was worried sick. The Cyclops sent his scum to find you. I think they mean you harm.
I wish you would have told me that before they hit me. But that's besides the point. You bought a vineyard, Marcos? A vineyard!
Why not? I like wine, you like wine, everybody likes wine. Everybody buys wine. Why not from me?
Because you don't know how to grow grapes or make wine.
I'm a fast learner. You grow grapes on the vine, then you get some wine.
Oh, it's that simple, is it?
You know me better than to think I don't have a plan. Marcos always has a plan.
All right. Then do you have the money you owe me?
Do I have the money I owe you? Of course, of course. Well, no, not at the moment.
Then get it.
Instantly, my friend, instantly. But maybe you should do that. There is a merchant in Sami. I'm not very good at these things, as you know.
You want me to collect my own debt?
It's just waiting for you in Sami, my friend.
Who's the merchant?
Thuris. You know Thuris. He's very nice.
Thuris? How stupid can you get? Stop giving him money.
He always pays me back.
After I threaten him?
Exactly. Everybody benefits. Thuris gets his money, I get my interest, and you have work. Kefalonia is wonderful, is it not?
Where can I find Thuris?
In a shop in Sami, overlooking the docks. You know this, Alexios.
Will he be there?
You mistake me for the Pythia. I couldn't possibly know.
How do you want to handle this one?
Not like you handled that olive oil business. That was too much.
I got the money.
And now we'll never get any more from him. If you kill them all, nobody benefits. Threatening them, and maybe more. Breaking things, certainly. Steal the money if you have to, but don't rob me of my customers. Unless you can't avoid it. These things happen.
You'd better have my money, Marcos. I'd hate to have to sell our vineyard.
Of course he will. Oh, after there's another matter I want to discuss with you. After.
Fine, but I'm taking a horse. It's too hot and too long a walk to go on foot.
But...
Think of it as interest, Marcos. Everybody benefits.
Of course, my friend. You shall have your pick.
Tell me about this one.
The Skyros. You have an eye for sturdy stock, my friend. That horse can cling to mountain passes like a goat.
The one in the middle. Tell me about it.
Ah, you have picked a beauty, my friend. That horse is from Thessalonia, bred for its courage.
I like the look of the one on the right.
Ah, the Macedonian. These are bred for battle. A true warrior's horse.
I've made my choice.
Which one will it be?
The one on the left.
A fine choice. But this particular breed has a few quirks that you might not be aware of. I wouldn't want you to take an unworthy horse.
This is the one I want.
Are you sure? Because...
I'm sure, Marcos.
Everybody benefits, especially you. You've chosen the great Phobos. He's never let me down.
Phobos.
Remember, meet me at the temple in San...